We're just schmoozing all the reporters at the Emmy. Starting out with a happy anniversary to me and Jessica. This was our 11th Emmy red carpet. Yeah. So I think it's safe to say we've had hundreds of red carpet conversations. But we've never had a red carpet conversation quite like this. When Empire debuted on Fox, the show was red hot. Now, series star Terrence Howard says when it concludes this season, he's done with acting, and that's not all. We woke to headlines about the conversation this morning. Howard Stern, no less, played the whole thing. Friends in the booth, please drop the crawl at the bottom of the screen. Take it away. Because we've taken what Terrence said, we put the words at the bottom of the screen to see if we can all better understand it. Good luck to all of us. Lucius is in the house. Terrence Howard here. You made huge headlines when you said, after you complete these 15 episodes of Empire, you got to walk away for a while or forever?
For good. I mean, everyone keeps trying to tell me, don't say it's forever. But I've spent 37 years pretending to be people so that people can pretend to watch and enjoy what I'm doing when I've made some discoveries in my own personal life with the science that, you know, Pythagoras was searching for. I was able to open up the flower of life properly and find the real wave conjugations that we've been looking for 10,000 years. Why would I continue, you know, walking on water for tips when I've got an entire generation to teach a whole new world?
That's a big remark. Yeah. What do you intend to do?
Well, let me put it this way. All energy in the universe is expressed in motion. All motion is expressed in waves. All waves are curved. So where does the straight lines come from to make the Platonic solids? There are no straight lines. So when I took the flower of life and opened it properly, I found a whole new wave conjugations that expose the in-between spaces. It's the thing that holds us all together.
Okay,
Greg is looking up. I didn't do too well in trigonometry. What is the
Platonic solids?
Wow!
But conjugating
wait,
going on.
You thought that was it? It isn't. There's more.
No.
I'm sharing that on Tuesday when I receive my star. I'm going to be able to prove that gravity is only an effect and not a force. I'm putting something on YouTube where I will build the planet Saturn without gravity and build the Milky Way galaxy without gravity.
Did you also say you're getting your star on?
Yeah.
On the Walk of Fame.
On the Walk of Fame,
well,
which is interesting. How am I getting a star when I've never received an Emmy nomination for TV?
You're a presenter tonight. You can do whatever you want when you stand in front of that microphone. What are you going to do?
I have no idea. I'm just being honest and looking at it. You know, I would think an Emmy nomination would come first.
Well, there you are.
I tried to change it.
Right. Aren't you getting a star?
He's rebuilding the universe. You're going, well, you're getting a star.
So, again, I think that will be an even more widely attended and cover. He gets a star Tuesday on the Hollywood Walk.
We got to be there.
We really.
But he's rebuilding Saturn.
Right.
Yeah. At that
without
last
yes. gravity.
And no platonic solids.
Yeah.
I don't want to go viral.
Right. That is you. Like, the whole world is trying to go viral, and you don't want to go viral. That's good.
Please.
Good for you. You're being true to yourself.